are 3 for 10.
You can understand why on that line they thought it was safe to let it straight through to the keeper. A bit of shape on the ball as they let it go through. Tailed just a little at the end as it went through to the keeper.
End of the over, and again it's a good one for the bowling side. Not letting